So, what's your story, beautiful?
Was that him floating above the fountain, the boss man? Sure does like to make a presentation. We should keep it down, or else the ghost people are going to swarm the gates, Vera hologram or no. Yeah, don't you? Or guess Vera Keys got lost along with the rest of the Hollow archives when the bomb hit, huh? Ghost in name and image. Still a looker, though. Got to hand it to Sinclair. Sure can pick him. Well, or get picked. I'd shed a tear, but I... Well, now, if it... Strike up the band! Don't talk much, do you? I am all about keeping low in this section of town.
Going to need a hand here, partner.
You're at the Ghoul's Gala area. Now make him stay.
So, this is where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands, and tap them together like cymbals? Safely? What? After your sweet and ruthless talk when we first met, now you care about my safety? Right. Look, I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me. Take? It's not going to take anything because you couldn't offer me anything to stay here. The ghost people will come out of the woodwork when the gala event starts blaring, and when they see me trapped up here. No, you want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets, in the buildings, and no, everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast. Well, yeah. If the hologram system still worked, that'd do the trick. Okay, all right. You call up some of those old-world stiffs. If I remember correctly, do that. Now, if it... Do not leave me here. Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense. bar. Now, if it isn't... You powered the holograms up? Well, yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain, Vera kept the ghost people away. But, how do I know... Well, yeah, you got a point. All right, look, if the holograms are here to keep me company, then I don't mind staying here for a while. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.